thank you for hanging out with us at Outside the Ball. I just have to inform you that there's another royal family in town. The Bouchards.
That is true.
You are all actually named after royals.
Yes, you could say my mom is a royal fanatic. My twin sister is Beatrice, and my younger sister is Charlotte, and my younger brother's little Prince William. So.
Prince William, I love it. So we're going to do a little segment called Sister, Sister. So I'm going to ask you questions, and you tell us which sister is so-and-so. Who is the tallest, and who is the shortest?
I am the tallest, even though I have a twin sister. I'm like 4 inches taller than her.
Oh.
And, it's pretty close between the other two, but I'm just by far the giant.
Now, who's the biggest risk taker?
Maybe my younger sister, Charlotte, actually, because she is, she just arrived in London tonight, and she's actually going to spend a year here because she's
really
doing a student exchange thing. So I'd say that's a pretty big risk.
Who is the most organized?
Me, for sure.
You.
To live my life, I mean, you have to be organized, so.
Schedules, routines, you've got that down.
Packing. Spend my life in a suitcase, so I know where every single thing is in my suitcase.
Okay, the last one, who is the biggest princess?
My twin sister, Bibi. She is definitely the center of attention all the time, and, she's definitely the princess. Yeah, no other way to put it, but it's just the way she is, and we love her for it.
Well, you are all princesses in my book. Thanks, you guys, for watching Outside the Vault.